is the idea that nobody controls the data. So if you move the entire web onto Web 3, now you don't have a few different corporations that are in control of your private information, and now it's spread out among a ledger and nobody can hold the whole thing.